salvage project here at school is probably the funnest thing they get to do. The kids love it. Basically, anything that goes down pretty much needs to come back up. Every time there's a hurricane or even a tropical storm in the Gulf of Mexico, all those platforms need to be inspected and or salvaged.
We basically got hired on to salvage this boat, bring it on up, and it's definitely a good showing of what we could potentially be seeing out in the field.
It all kind of builds up to this point because I think it has the most stuff going on at one time.
We have to take measurements on the boat. We have a couple pontoons that we use. They have to tell me how much those weigh and how much they can lift.
We go down and we measure all the holes before we even build the patches, and then we custom build the patches for each hole.
So the patches are attached with a J-hook connected to a strong back, and the patches in the middle. Push the brace through the hole, turn it, put the patch on, and J-hook it down. The second set of divers on the day of their lift will go down and hook up the pontoons. After they get that hooked up, they rig up the lift bags. Both divers will get on the stern, and they'll put their pneumos in the bags and fill the bags till they burst. So as they're in the boat comes up as you're inside of it. As the stern comes up, then they move to the bow, do the same thing. So now the boat's completely off the bottom.
Right now we're just standing by until they get the lift bags inflated. Once they get the lift bags inflated, they'll float to the surface.
And then we send the airlines down to them. There's three different chambers in the pontoons. They hook those up accordingly to the colors and get them out of the water. Then we put air to the pontoons and bring the boat to the surface.
Once the lift bags lift the boat to the surface, these will be opened all at once.
Bringing a 5,000 pound boat off of 40 feet water is one of the most memorable for me.
Thank you.